kick. So you go for the arm, pull it across. Okay. From there you've got the arm back, kiss it pulls out. Okay, you've still got these arms wrapped. Turn it round, bottom thing here, hold his waist. Okay, from here you've got an umbilical or a nice little wrist lock. Yeah. The important thing is keep hold of his waist. If I don't, it's going to roll out on you. And you've lost it. Okay,
so again.
Okay, so you guard. Okay, go for the armbar. Pull the arm across. Okay, it pulls out. You still got this here. Keep hold of it. Pull it in. Straight away you need to put your arm around his waist, otherwise it's going to roll out. Here, you've got a lovely Gomorrah, wrist lock, whatever you want to do. Nice finishing move. That's if you lose the arm bar. If you get the arm bar, like you do at first, okay, you've got that lovely. Don't think, right, now I'll let go. Keep it. It's just in case he does get out of that. If he does get out of that, we've got this to fall back onto. Okay?